An interesting find. Cambodian police are investigating the source of mysterious metal debris found in Kampot province yesterday. Local villagers heard an explosion of an unidentified flying object, or UFO, over the area on Tuesday. Here's more.
A police team is investigating the source of metal debris after Cambodia's Air Force reported a plane explosion on Tuesday. However, Cambodia retracted its comment after Vietnamese media reported that an unidentified flying object exploded in midair over a southern Vietnamese island. The Vietnam News Agency says residents of nearby Phu Quoc Island found shards of grey metal, including a piece 1.5 metres long. Villagers in Kampot say they also heard a loud explosion and that they found small chunks of metal near the coastline.
One day after the explosion, I found the metal pieces while fishing. I didn't know where these debris came from, so I kept them, hoping I could sell them.
Another villager found small debris while working in his paddy field, having no idea where the small piece of metal could have come from.
This is the first time that a piece of metal dropped near me.
According to the Vietnam News Agency, the explosion occurred about 8 kilometers above the ground, and the object could have been an airplane. Soldiers were sent out to look for wreckage and survivors, and local authorities contacted airlines in Vietnam, Cambodia, and Thailand, but received no reports of a missing aircraft.